I hope you all are fine and safe, because nowadays there is a threat of COVID-19 and it's a pandemic situation. Everybody is under stress, under pressure that what is going on and what is going to be happening in the coming days. So guys, don't worry, and you have to follow certain rules, certain guidelines, and you have to keep this guidelines in your mind. Like wash your hand with sanitizer and soap as many times as you can. Wear mask whenever you are going out. Avoid public gathering, and while you are coughing or sneezing, just use your hands to cover your mouth and nose. And better to stay at home, because you never know from where you may get affected. So these guidelines you have to just follow, and keep these guidelines in your mind. And moving on to the next part, that you have to also take care of your diet. And there are some food items present that can help to increase your immunity power. And in this situation, our immunity, our self-defense is very, very important, because only the self-defense can prevent the infections. So you have to include certain food items like sauerkraut, lemon tea, ginger tea, lemon water, like some green vegetables, fruits, vitamin C containing foods are there, like guava or any other citrus fruits. Pumpkin, beetroot, tomato, etc., and almond, walnut. So these are the food items you should incorporate in your diet nowadays, and avoid other foods like outside foods, and non-veg food should also be avoided, because you never know from where you may get affected. So it's better to depend on the pulses and soybeans as the protein source. So all these guidelines you have to follow during this crisis situation, and tell your friends and family to be safe, and also suggest them to do this, to follow these guidelines. And I hope the situation will be over soon, and we can again get back to our normal work life, our daily activity life. So don't worry, and don't be so much of under stress. So just hope for the best. I hope this situation will be over soon. So I'm just making this video to share the good vibes with all of you guys. So thank you so much for watching this video, and just follow the guidelines and be safe. Bye.